not playing the next year.
My dad was hit by a truck when he was 6. He was sitting on a curb and it ran over his legs. He was told he'd never walk. And he didn't walk particularly well because he had one leg shorter than the other.
But
he spent 9 months